Have you ever seen a mountain wearing armor? What you're looking at is China's Guizhou million-kilowatt solar power base. Covering 27,000 acres, it's one of the world's most extreme solar projects. Hard to believe, but this place was once a severely rocky, desertified area, with slopes as steep as 70 degrees. Even climbing by hand was dangerous. Building a power station felt impossible. But Chinese engineers chose to challenge the limits. They used drone swarms to transport solar panels, cutting delivery time from 30 minutes to just 3 minutes. Over 6,000 workers worked day and night. And in only 130 days, the first phase was connected to the grid, breaking records. And here's the smartest part: solar panels don't just generate power, they restore the land. They produce 1.37 billion kilowatt hours of electricity, save 405,000 tons of coal, and power 1.7 million people every year. Under the panels, rainwater is trapped, evaporation is reduced, and vegetation coverage jumped from 33% to 86%. From barren mountains to a green energy base, this isn't just engineering. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe to the channel for more amazing projects.